In this video, I will show how to turn off Steam overlay for one game. So open firstly Steam, and after that sign in your account and right click on your game. Then here click on properties, disable and turn off overlay. Just you have to unselect this setting. In case it's selected, so unselect this setting to disable and turn off the Steam overlay while in game. Then close and reopen your Steam account or Steam game. So thanks for watching. Share, like and subscribe this channel.